The IDEX Legiolert test detects Legionella pneumophila in water samples in 7 days with no confirmation step. Legiolert is available in a 100 milliliter format and can only be used for quantification. In the next few minutes, you will learn how to use the Legiolert test with the Quantitray Legiolert system to determine the number of Legionella pneumophila in a 10 ml water sample. The Quantitray Legiolert is a disposable 96-well tray that provides counts up to 2,272 per 100 ml sample without dilutions. You will need the Legiolert reagent, a sterile, transparent, 100 ml vessel, sterile DI water, an incubator, a Quantitray Legiolert tray, a Quantitray Legiolert rubber insert, a Quantitray Sealer Plus, and the included most probable number table or the IDEX automated MPN generator program found at IDEX.com. Turn on the sealer and then wait until a green bar appears on the display. The sealer has now reached the appropriate sealing temperature. Add 10 ml of sample to 90 ml of sterile water and bring the sample to room temperature. Snap open the reagent pack and pour the powder into the 100 ml water sample. Cap the vessel and shake until the contents are dissolved. The sample may remain cloudy. Use only a permanent felt-tip marker to label the Quantitray Legiolert tray. Adhesive labels may adhere to the sealer roller, and ballpoint pens may puncture the paper. Hold the tray at the top with the well side facing your palm. Push the top edge of the tray in with your free hand while squeezing the tray into a circle. Open the tray by pulling the back away from the well side. Avoid touching the inside of the tray. Aseptically pour the sample mixture into the tray. Tap or flick the tray to remove air bubbles. Immediately place the filled tray on the rubber insert, making sure each well fits its corresponding hole. Push the insert with tray into the sealer until the sealer grabs the tray and pulls it into the slot. If you need to reverse the motor, press and hold the reverse button. However, do not reverse the motor if the rubber insert is completely inside the sealer. The sealer distributes the sample mixture into the Quantitray Legiolert wells, seals the wells, and partially ejects the sealed tray. Remove the rubber insert and tray from the sealer. Incubate the sealed tray, paper side down, for 7 days at 39 degrees centigrade, plus or minus 0.5 degrees centigrade. Alternate the trays top to bottom. To prevent trays from drying out, the incubation humidity must be equal to or greater than 85%. After incubation, look for any indication of brown color and/or turbidity greater than the negative control, which indicates a positive well. Mark each brown or turbid well, count the marked wells, and then refer to the MPN table included with the Quantitray Legiolert trays. Remember to multiply the MPN number by 10 because you're using a diluted sample. The most probable number for this example is 156.6, multiplied by a dilution factor of 10 to achieve a final MPN of 1,566 per 100 ml. Any change to a brown color and/or turbidity greater than the negative control indicates a confirmed positive for Legionella pneumophila. Here is an example with both strong and weak positive wells. There are a total of 6 positive large wells and 24 positive small wells. If you're unsure whether a result is positive, compare the sample side by side with a known negative sample. IDEX recommends that you run a quality control procedure for each lot of Legiolert tests. You will find the quality control procedure in the Legiolert product insert. Remember, incubate samples for 7 days total. Samples with any brown color and/or turbidity greater than the negative control are positive for Legionella pneumophila. Samples with no difference in brown color and/or turbidity from the negative control, are negative for Legionella pneumophila. Positives before 7 days and negatives after 7 days are also valid. Always follow these testing guidelines. Use only sterile, non-buffered, oxidant-free water for dilutions. Store tests at 2 to 25 degrees centigrade away from light and humidity. And always follow aseptic technique. Keep these tips in mind. No confirmation steps are needed. Up to 10 trays can be stacked for incubation. Do not place trays in a box or a bag. Always place trays paper side down in the incubator and alternate them top to bottom. Dispose of all samples and materials in accordance with local regulatory guidelines. If you have questions or need more information, call the IDEX Water Microbiology Experts at the number on your screen.